Hello everyone. Today, we will learn how to record webcam. As you know, in ActivePresenter, you can record webcam and screen simultaneously. This is very common in creating video demonstrations or training videos. Besides, the app allows you to record webcam separately and save the result as a video in a slide. You can only record webcam and screen simultaneously if you're creating video demonstrations. This feature is not available for recording software simulations. On the start page, click Record Video. Then, in the Record Video project dialog, click the Webcam button to enable recording webcam. And you will see a preview window next to it. You can click this drop-down arrow to select a webcam device from the list. Normally, the webcam recording feature in ActivePresenter 7 has default settings that are ready to go. However, you can have further settings and changes when needed. To do that, in this menu, click Webcam Properties or Format Settings. A corresponding dialog will pop up with many settings, such as brightness, contrast, and zoom scale. In case you want to record screen only, just click the webcam button again to turn off this feature. Now, click Record to start recording screen and webcam. You can take a look at the video, Recording Video Demonstrations for more information about this. When you finish, the result you get is a slide that displays the captured video, with a webcam video placed at the bottom right corner. A webcam video is also a video object. You can edit it as a normal video, and drag it to any position you want. You should change its size, so that it won't cover much information of the recorded video. If you need to record webcam only to have a video, ActivePresenter has it covered. Open the Annotations tab, click Video, and select Webcam Recording. Then, the webcam recording window appears having two main sections, webcam and audio. The webcam section contains a live preview and some other setting options. These options are the same to the ones you have when recording webcam while recording screen. In the audio section, you can select the device to record sound, change the input volume, and calibrate audio input. For more on recording audio, you can refer to the video, Recording Audio. Now, click this button to start recording webcam. When you finish, the webcam video will be saved in the slide that you are working with. It's treated as a normal video. So, you can take advantage of many video editing tools like cut, crop, insert time, to enhance them if you want. That's how to record webcam in ActivePresenter 7. Thank you for watching.